What? It walks so funny. The way it walks.
Hey, what is up, you guys? It's Josie. We're on vacation in Aruba.
Haven't started the vlog yet. Well, I didn't officially start it because I didn't think, and I wasn't sure if I was going to vlog or if I was going to just take videos and make a vacation video. But I decided I'm going to do both. And yesterday, we flew here. And
how were the flights, Aiden?
Boring.
Today, we woke up and had muffins for breakfast. Aiden had, what did you have for breakfast?
It was a breakfast burrito.
Yeah, from the marketplace here. And now, we're at the pool. And a couple of us are at the beach. And we're just gonna have a nice day outside in the hot sun.
Are you so happy to be here, Aiden?
Yeah. Go subscribe to Aiden's channel. What's your channel called? You don't remember?
It's weird. I don't know what it's
named. I don't know. It'll all be in my description below.
All these lizards.
We're going down the slide. I just went, I thought I wouldn't be able to because I'm too big, but they said it's for everyone, so I got to go. But now Aiden's gonna go on the slide.
Look at the stars and swim in the ocean at night. And it's really fun and cool. You're gonna film yourself sprinting?
Yeah, and I'm gonna pinpoint at the ocean. I'm gonna see the school for most of the time. But I'm gonna go to, because that film was cool.
In the daytime it would be so hot, but it's pretty hot even though it's night too, but it does feel pretty good and relaxing. I say relaxing as if we've had a terribly difficult day. As you guys know, we have not. I'm actually not really sure what kind of footage I got from the day. I know I didn't get much because we didn't do much. We mostly just hung out at the pool. When I say mostly, that's all we did. We hung out at the pool and then eventually went out to dinner. So it was a really chill, short day, but I'm excited for the rest of this trip. We're gonna have some fun things planned, but it is just a pretty relaxing trip, which is nice. It's a different pace than I've been at school. As you can tell, I'm sweaty from being in the jacuzzi, but it's been a great day, and that's probably gonna be it for this vlog. I'm gonna go to bed after this, and I will see you guys tomorrow, so have a great rest of your day, great rest of your week, and I'll see you tomorrow with another vlog.